Hello everyone, this is week 7 assignment solution of artificial intelligence search methods for problem solving, whose deadline is 15/9/23. Please do like, share, comment and must subscribe for weekly solutions like this. Also, you can pay simply 199 rupees and get the detailed solution and explanation by sir. He'll be solving and you can get access to the questions where you can comment and you can discuss that what all the things are being done. You can share your ideas also over there so that we can have a detailed discussion over there. Okay. So let's just get started. The right answer to question number 1 is C and D. Analyzing rational behavior in a scenario of multiple independent agents and the science of strategy of independent agents in competitive environments. Question number 2, it's option number C. Two agents, each acting rationally, may end up with less than optimal payoff. Then question number 3, it is two player games B, then zero sum games C, then complete information games E, and then games with deterministic moves G. Question number 4, the right answer is B and C. Alpha cut prunes the max children of a min node and beta cut prunes the min children of a max node. Then question number 5, the right answer is 11, 6. Question number 6, it is A, C and D. That is SSS star prunes at least as many nodes as alpha beta prunes. SSS star searches for the optimal strategy. SSS star terminates when the root node is solved. Question number 7, the right answer is 23. Question number 8, the right answer is A. Construct strategy 1. Question number 9, the right answer is B and C. That is game tree B and game tree C. Then question number 10, W. Question number 11, P. 12, R. Question number 13, 52, 14, I, J, M, and N. Question number 15, I, 16, S, 17, D, L, P, R, T, U, V, W, X, 18, G, N, H, 19, A, C, I, K, Q, S, and 20th, it's A, C, I, J, K, M, N, Q, S. Thank you.